Hey guys, today we're gonna take a look at Automatic Overdrive by Slash. There's a link to the tab in the description below, and don't forget to leave a like if you enjoyed the video.